Feminist writer Julie Bindel wins landmark legal case against council that cancelled event she was due to speak at due to her views on transgender issues. Julie Bindel has won her legal case yesterday against Nottingham City Council. It comes after the council deplatformed the feminist writer's planned speech. The event was cancelled because of Ms. Bindel's views on transgender rights. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for the latest news and updates.